Harbin skating gym is packed. Today, everyone wants to attend this ice hockey semi-final, the one between Canada and Slovakia. We put our cameras on Slovakia's side just to know how it feels like. Before the game, the coach is pretty confident, although Slovakia is seen as the underdog.
They have a big motivation, and everybody says so. This game is so for us very important because we have a chance to beat Canada and play more tomorrow.
It's now 7. The game starts, and things get complicated very quickly for Slovakia. 10 minutes of game, and it's 3-0 for Canada.
We didn't start good, you know. We took penalty, and they scored in the second minute. It's always hard to play a game if you are down one goal, and actually right now we are down like 3 goals. But we got a good group, good team, and we got 40 minutes to do something with the game, so I hope we will score goals.
Second period, it's going better. Still, Slovakia just cannot score, unlike Canada.
It was better because we gave only one goal, and maybe the next time we will be best.
In the third, Slovakia finally makes a goal, but Canada is more determined than ever. Final score, 8-1, hard to stomach.
I don't feel very good. It's obvious why. I don't know what happened. We just have to forget, just learn from our mistakes, and get ready for tomorrow, because like, guys want to win last game here, have a medal, have great memories, so that's all what we have to do. 20 guys do best job.
I think we have to say to Canadians big congratulations, because they worked very hard all game, and they have top team in this tournament. So I think this was good for us, for our experience, but I think the winning team is the best Canada.
One thing's for sure, the level of the game was high, just like the Universiades.
Yeah, I think it's a pretty good level. I think you can compare it with the IHF championships, lower division 1, higher division 2. Some games have been like quite a big score and scoring difference, but once we get to the semifinals and finals, it's getting a lot better.